MediaWorks 3, 2007, it's the third one we've done. Bigger than ever before. We've had 144 delegates coming from 37 different advertising agencies from 10 different countries around Asia, 13 wonderful mentors, all the heads of some major advertising companies in the region, all pitching for one client, and that's the world's biggest client, Coca-Cola.
This is truly now the age of the idea.
Everybody has said it, but media is everything, and everything is media.
I think half the presentations are better than most of the media presentations I get. I think sometimes because people here are so passionate and are so sort of energetic about doing it.
And I think the great challenge to media world is to come up with a more difficult, more complex brief than what we had this year.
There's a lot to learn, and it's going to be a real challenge with so many teams contesting for the pitch.
I think it's a great opportunity for us to meet with all the people from different regions and from different sectors of the business, and I think it's going to be a great learning experience for me. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed
and torn. Your trackside, okay, it's the end of the second night. Many, many tired people. I've got to my right, I've got the xylophone. Say hello, xylophone. This is my xylophone. To my left, the teams.
At the end of the day, when you are pitching to win, the things that count are those that you control yourself.
If you are in media today, media yesterday is just not going to be relevant at all. This is rites of passage for anybody in today's media.
Is something that you have to experience. You have so got to be here with all of us. So you know what? If you want to do the challenge of a lifetime, get here to MediaWorks.